Any structural damage to the ship?
Only cosmetic, which means we're completely safe except for the murder suspect and the virus.
What was destroyed in the fire?
Pretty much all of the soft medical supplies on the cargo deck, gloves, gowns, masks.
Bad time to lose PPEs.
Especially since donating them to first responders in New Orleans is the reason Good Hope turned around in the first place.
You thinking arson?
I'm trying to avoid leaping to conclusions.
Well, you don't think someone set the fire intentionally?
Oh, no, I totally think someone did it intentionally. I'm just worried that I sound paranoid.
It's not paranoia if it's true.
You sound like Sebastian.
Lieutenant Cook was killed on that ship to cover up something having to do with eternal hope.
Well, maybe our suspect was trying to destroy evidence.
Or some crew member was trying to force you back so that they could get off that ship before they contracted coronavirus.
Ship of the damned.
What's that mean?
Nothing. It's my new motto.
Well, maybe very accurate.
Listen, I think it's too coincidental that you and Carter were on your way to the cargo deck when that fire started.
Do you think we were the target?
I don't know. And it goes without saying,
but I'm gonna say it anyway. Be careful.
I get it.